There's something so beautiful about Diwali. The bright lights of hope, the gleaming smiles, the feeling of homecoming, and the celebration of new beginnings. 2020 has been a year of change, a year of disruption, full of uncertainties and cancelled plans. Let this Diwali be a symbol of change, the feeling of having a fresh start, the feeling of bringing people closer, meeting those distant relatives again, or finally seeing your college friends again, or taking the decision of going for an exchange where you burst out of your comfort zone. The feeling of spreading the light in someone else's life, where you finally take a step of seeing the world again, getting out of your laptop screens and those Zoom calls. For the ones that have lost someone, for the ones who feel their life is disrupted, for the ones that cannot celebrate privilege anymore, how can we bring the Diwali feeling to them? Let's celebrate the brightness of this festival with glowing lights and shared smiles. After all, Diwali is the time to start afresh, a time to find a new adventure, a time to find a new beginning. New experiences where you find a home away from home. The experience of finding warmth in a group of strangers. The experience of igniting hope. There is something so similar about this Diwali feeling and the feeling of going on an Isaac exchange. Celebrate hope. Celebrate fresh starts. Celebrate a new beginning. Celebrate the Diwali feeling. This Diwali with Isaac.